so we should have had him back here years ago.
Amen. Yeah.
You know, back when Smokey was a kid, about the fourth grade, he was already about 6 feet tall. And the football coaches around here couldn't wait for him to get in high school to play football. You can imagine what kind of tight end Sleepy would have made for the Smackover Buckaroos. But he fell in love with that guitar and that music, and he's evolved his career into now he's known as the human jukebox. And we're going to witness that in just a few moments. In closing, it gives me great pleasure on behalf of the citizens of Smackover, Arkansas, Sleepy, to present you with the key to the city.
Thank you, Mr. Lambert. Been a friend for quite a few years and a real supporter, and I certainly appreciate that. I come by and visit with Don Muscovado at the museum, and I thank you for all the kind words you've had to say. And for all of our friends here in Smackover, Union County, and all around, and all of my kin folks, too, I appreciate y'all. Thank you. Appreciate that. Thank you for the invitation here. We're going to do our best. Like I remember somebody said, we're going to treat you so many ways, you'll like some of it tonight. And we do bad ones, good ones, fast ones, slow ones, we'll mix it up. Do what you call American roots. I grew up on the Mount Holly Road about 7 miles out in the country. It was a gravel road. Then you turn left, go down a little old dirt road out there. And we had a radio, a battery-powered radio. We could water that battery down and everything, or water the ground cable, and pick up Nashville, Tennessee, and hear the Grand Ole Opry. Our WLAC and hear Hossman and John R. do the blues and the gospel songs. I listen to Texas XCRF, Del Rio, Texas, for all the different kinds of music, and Shreveport and all around. So I got a broad section of knowledge on the American roots, and we'll be doing some of that for you tonight. And one of the early artists that made an impression on me was Sister Rosetta Thorpe. Yeah, from Cotton Plant, Arkansas. She had things like, up above my head, I hear music in the air. And strange things happen every day. I'll do that for you in a few minutes. But first, let's just see if we can get the band together here with all the sound equipment. See if it gets going right here. I've had worse things than that happen before. Just a guitar cable come loose. But it continues from right there. South. Natchitoches, Louisiana. That's about 70 miles south of Shreveport. Our drummer back here. How about Jerry Cavanaugh on the drum? And how about a gentleman on the harmonica? About 70 miles south of Shreveport, Louisiana. From Natchitoches, Louisiana, our harmonica player, Jerry Cavanaugh. He's here. Come on, one time. See you, I introduced him twice, but I only had to pay him once. It works out better that way. States. In fact, he was working with the John Penny Band at the time, but he'd been with Dick Curtis, the country baron, they called him, right? The baron of country music. You remember Dick Curtis worked Bucko and Show for a while. I'd drag him off the interstate socket to him, J.P. Blues, Tombstone Every Mile. And Hal went to work with us, worked for us through, oh, I don't know, 4 or 5 years. And on and off, he still plays that steel guitar, keyboard, sings a good song. Let's hear it for Hal Higgins, if you would, back here. From right now down in Burris, Louisiana, originally from Charleston, Maine. One more time for Hal Higgins, he'll work for you real good tonight. About 6 or 7 years old. Headed down life's crooked road. A lot of things I should have known. Because of me not knowing, I'm now pine. Trouble got in the trail. Spent the next 5 years in jail. Should have read the dangerous sign. Detour, there's a muddy road ahead. Detour. Ain't no mind what it said, detour. All these bitter things I find should have read the detour sign. them get the buzz. All the folks stop with a fuss. Cause that my heartstrings were made of twine. Had no willpower to get from the hole that I'm in yet. Should've read the detour sign. Detour, there's a muddy road ahead. Detour, they don't mind what it said. Detour, all these bitter things I thought I should have read. The detour sign, should have read. The detour sign. Thank y'all. Here's Hal Higgins that got you. He's always got a good song, and I know you'll enjoy it. Friend over here at the Wiley requested some of the old Bales brothers, Walter, Johnny, and Homer Bales, and Kyle, and sister little Amy Lou. Y'all might remember them on KWKH in Shreveport years ago. I do. We'll leave some of their songs at the Wild. Thank you.
back there. The heritage comes out of Oak Grove, Louisiana. Oh boy, wrote this one from Oak Grove, Tony Joe White. He says, some of y'all ain't never been down south too much. Now that line goes over pretty good if you up in Chicago. Is that right, Mike? Or if you're New York City or Detroit, you see, some of y'all ain't never been down south too much. I'm gonna tell you a little bit what it's like down there so you know what I'm talking about. They got a plant that grows wild back in the woods of the field. It looks little like a turnip green. It tastes a whole lot like spinach. And they call it poke salad. Poke salad. Down in Louisiana, where the alligator grows for me. Tell the world to live the girl. I made the alligator seem tame. Poke salad in it. Everybody said it was a shame. Your mama hard working on a chain gang. Me, vicious, thankful wretches. Straight razor to the woman. Chomp, 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 chomp. Say that, Eddie.
Maybe you got your grain. Jump, jump, jump.
If the Party City was a chain, you'd be wide wicked on the chain gang. A couple of you, maybe Ira Davis, Buster Zeke. Some of y'all might remember. I know Onis does. My brother sitting over there. Yes, he probably remembers the Mills Brothers doing a song like this one right here. In fact, I recorded this on one of my CDs in the last 2 or 3 years. Well, I want to be loved, but only by you. I want to be kissed, but only by your lips, dear. Lord, you're the only one who'll ever do. I want someone to hug and call me honey. I want to be loved, but only by you. I want someone to help me in my sorrow. Someone whose heart is always true. Someone to stay with me forever. I want to be loved, but only by you. To love me, darling, and tell me that your heart to me is true. We'll be happy in our home together. I want to be loved, but only by you. I want to be kissed, but only by your lips, dear. Or you're the only one who'll ever do. I want someone to stay with me forever. I want to be loved, but only by you. I want to be loved, but only by you. I was standing by my window. I'll tell you, we're going to be here with you for a while tonight. We got another session coming up, but for a few minutes here, I think we'll let the boys get a cup of coffee. And we, Jerry, did you have any of our CDs with you tonight?
I think I have 100 or so with me.
Well, somebody wanted to know, so will you have them down here in front?
Yes, sir, right down front.
All right, we'll take an intermission for a few minutes, and Jerry will have the CDs right down here in front. If you want to check them out, you can do that. We'll be back with you in a few minutes. Still singing those good old songs for quite a few years. He passed away about a year and a half ago. And I'm glad I learned some of those things. Still love to do it. Let's do one more here, and then we'll change the pace a little bit. This is from one of our albums also. Key of A, if you're going to sing this one with us.
Standing in the need of prayer. It's me, oh Lord. Standing in the need of prayer.
my sister, but it's me, oh Lord. Standing in the need of prayer. Not my brother, not my sister, but it's me, oh Lord. Standing in the need of prayer. It's me, it's me, oh Lord. Standing in the need of prayer. It's me, it's me, oh Lord. Standing in the need of prayer. If you would, sing us a song.
All right. I will do this one for Louise. She's been a dear friend for many, many years, and I want to do this one for her.
One of the greatest gospel songs that I've heard. Do it. Oh,
see a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. I was blind, but now I see. It was grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear at the time gospel songs, like Roy Acuff songs, Wait for the Light to Shine. Hank Williams' I Saw the Light, the good ones, the old time gospel songs. I remember I was going to school at Norflet, and we had a talent contest. I sang Wait for the Light to Shine, an old Roy Acuff song. I got second place. Young lady by the name of Daphne Ann Daniels got first place for tap dancing. But that's all right, she was a good dancer. But I still love to do those old time gospel songs too. You probably know this one. You do, join in.
He a G now if you're working with him.
Rolling down that old house highway.
your ball on the side of you.